like this is a lot of sort of, you know. From the animation to the gameplay, there is a definite disconnect. It reminded me of the games back in the 90s and early 2000s where the game graphics were incredible. And then you start playing a game and you're just like almost like a tiny speck running around, like shooting little pew pew pew, you know? And I guess it's fun. It's cool. It's just, I kind of felt like, you know, it's kind of like going to Disney World and then you end up at like the McDonald's playground, you know? It's sort of like that. That's sort of how I ended up feeling when I finally got, it was like, here, play around with this giant monster. This is cool. And we're going to make you play this before you actually get into the game and realize that you're just a tiny little speck fighting against this, you know, this big rubbery monster. And it's okay. Yeah, maybe for somebody, this is the best game ever. But I think there's, it leaves a lot to be desired. And I'm not exactly, this isn't one of my all-time favorites.
5 days, spray and fire. Building faces. This ain't a vacation. This is fun.